welcome back to my channel, and today I'm just going to be doing a birthday full set. I'm really excited about this set. We're going to be recreating this picture here in the left corner. My prep is going a little bit different with this video. I've decided to taper these nail tips so that the square shape fits my client's nail beds much better and it's not too wide looking. So that's what I'm doing right now with my mandrel bit. I know a lot of people don't like using those for that, but me, I'm gonna use whatever is closest to me. Thank you. the prep is finished, we're moving on to acrylic application. And I'm going in with my favorite color of them all. I really want to say this is glamorous nude this time, guys. It's not classic nude, glamorous. Thank you. ran out of storage magically because I didn't realize that I still had old videos on my phone, so I could only record this application process for you guys. But here are the nails finished, and they came out super cute. The only thing I wish I did was added more big stones, because when I went back and looked at the picture, I said, oh, okay, there were big stones on the sides as well. But other than that, the nails came out beautifully. I loved them. Neat, diamonds blinging, nice French. I mean, they were perfect. And she was happy. So because of the storage issue, I decided to give you guys this ombre glitter diamond design. This video itself was 20 minutes. I continuously forget to stop recording at certain parts. But really, it's just me throwing the diamonds up there, doing a few big diamonds, and then pouring the pixie dust or caviar beads, whatever you want to call them, onto the nail afterwards. These nails came out very cute. Thank you. I don't think there was an inspo set for these nails, but this is how they turned out. They were super cute. Probably one of my favorites. And then I also went in and did a French tip acrylic toe. I also just wanted to give a round of applause to these duckies, okay? Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more videos.